Today, I am pleased to announce that the Alberta government will provide up to $500 million of royalty credits to incent our petrochemical industry. The Petrochemicals Diversification Program will help spur investment and growth in Alberta's petrochemical industry, capitalizing on the growing global demand for petrochemical products and supporting the value-added resource sector. These facilities will turn our raw energy resources into value-added materials for products and other consumer goods that are in high demand around the world, a first in Canada.
We all know the global price is low on oil right now, and this has had an effect on our Alberta economy, especially on the workforce. On Friday, our government released its royalty review, which provides certainty for investors and will support a strong and competitive energy industry in Alberta for years to come. Alberta's rich deposits of natural gas are being accessed by companies using advanced technology, resulting in another century of natural gas development in Alberta. The report highlighted how our vast natural gas resources, coupled with significant energy infrastructure, provides a strong case for expanding value-added industries that use our natural gas feedstocks.
Alberta's petrochemical sector currently employs almost 8,000 workers and supports another 40,000 Alberta jobs. And we expect that with these new facilities, other related sectors will benefit as well, including Alberta's manufacturing, construction, transportation, and business services sectors.